Video provided by Denver's National Jewish Health shows the new acute respiratory clinic now being used specifically to evaluate patients who are sick with suspected COVID-19 symptoms. As of yesterday, the nation's top respiratory hospital can do its own testing.
Just been an all hands on deck, you know, round the clock enterprise to get this up and running.
Dr. Stephen Frankel is a pulmonologist who says until now he's been relying on out-of-state labs who are taking 5 to 6 days to get results, a backup caused by overwhelming demand. On-site testing means quicker results, anywhere from 6 to 24 hours, and it means knowing who needs treatment first.
Focus on the high-risk populations and the sickest, most affected individuals. That allows you to save your personal protective equipment for those patients who need it and make that supply last longer.
A huge deal when you consider National Jewish treats patients with the most difficult breathing issues. Out of the first 20 patients tested, 7 came back positive for COVID-19.
All 7 are currently hospitalized.
By doing its own testing, National Jewish Health knows right away who needs a bed and who can be sent home. And that's critical because at the same time, it's still treating others with serious asthma and pulmonary diseases.
All the other diseases don't take a holiday and don't go away. They just compound the problem.
As of today, National Jewish Health can process about 100 tests a day, but it's ramping up to do double or triple that by the end of the week. Its goal is to be able to help other hospitals in the metro. Rob Lowe, Fox 31.
All right, Rob, thank you very much.